Hello, my name is Paul Burns and I'm the author of New Venture Creation. Whilst Chapter 1 of New Venture Creation introduced you to the New Venture Creation framework, Chapters 2 and 3 are about you and your business idea. Chapter 2 will help you decide whether launching a business is really for you. And if you do not already have one, Chapter 3 will help you find a good business idea. So, let's start with you. Are you suited to run your own business? Is it what you really want to do? Does it fit with your character and circumstances? These are key questions that really only you can answer. Chapter 2 will give you an insight into that entrepreneurial character, and it will ask you to assess yourself using a simple free online test called the General Enterprise Tendency Test. There are no right or wrong answers to the test. It's all about helping you think through whether entrepreneurship suits you, so you need to be honest with yourself. And remember that you do change over time, and if you and your circumstances do not suit entrepreneurship now, they may well do later on. This chapter also gives you an insight into the entrepreneur's approach to management, how they manage people, develop strategy, make decisions, and deal with risk. Skills that we develop later in the book as we explore what is needed to become a true entrepreneurial leader. Chapter 3 is about finding a business idea. You can find a business idea by spotting an opportunity or creating it. Creating opportunity involves disruptive product or market innovation. Not just invention, but often radical changes to how things are marketed, changes in the underlying business model. Spotting opportunity involves looking at change and spotting gaps in the market. Things like unmet demand, inadequate product or processes, new routes to market. Both approaches require you to develop your entrepreneurial discovery skills to stimulate your creativity. These are the skills of networking, that is connecting with people and different influences and ideas, observing and actually being aware of what you see, associating apparently unconnected things so as to make up something new, something different, and questioning, asking the important questions why, and probably more important, why not? Why can't we do things differently? And then finally, experimenting, finding out what might work and what does not work. This chapter shows how these skills can be developed and then focused on finding a really good business idea. It takes you through a systematic process to help you spot or create opportunity and start to build a business model around it.